Hey, what's cracking, y'all? How y'all living today? Hey, we're about to check out this Grace Vandewell Valerie cover, Billboard Live. This was 2019. When I looked, I saw that she actually had hair, right? Even though she got hair on her head for a fact, right now, she literally does got some hair. But I'm talking about when it was a bit longer, you feel me? This is today time. This is the 2019 lifestyle. I don't know, the title says see description. I don't know why. I just literally saw it said see description. I don't know why I should see the description. I don't care about description. Guess what I'm finna do? I'm finna just watch this and get the fuck all over my day. So let's go. What if it say, hey, copyright, if you copyright, copyright, copyright. I started already. I'm in 2D.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Thank you. So I'll be singing two songs today, and my first one is a cover by Amy Winehouse. It's a cover of Amy Winehouse that I'm covering. It's called Valerie. I hope you enjoy. Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water.
Wait, is this Billboard 100? Is this like the official Billboard we're talking about? I didn't know they had people come and do performance. I didn't know they even got their own channel. I ain't gonna lie. I just be seeing them on Twitter like, oh, this person is number one, number two, number three, number five for this week. If like they got the number one album and shit. I'd be seeing them on Twitter. On YouTube, you feel me? I be watching their YouTube video like on DJ Academic's YouTube channel. I don't know if it's his official YouTube channel. It's a different way he's streaming and people post his streaming shit. Yeah, over there I be seeing this shit. So yeah, I be seeing it over there and stuff. But yeah, I didn't know they got no YouTube. I don't know if this was, anyways, whatever. I didn't know they do have guests come on and perform and do all that. It's my
go
first
time. All the things, what you doing? Since I come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over back to me? Did you have to go to jail? Put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer?
Wait,
I hope you didn't catch a tan. I hope you find the one man who fits it for you. Now you're shopping everywhere.
It's not
change
pausing.
Your color
it's not
of your hair and are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine? Did you dodge another time? Are you still dizzy? Since I come on home, well, my body's been bent.
So we're pausing now. I don't know why it's doing this. It did this for the first video I filmed today. I don't even remember what video I filmed today. I ain't even gonna lie. The Dimash video. It just wouldn't pause. But I was listening to the lyrics and she was like, I even forgot because all this company didn't want to pause. It was like something like, went to jail and she had to sell her house or something. I mean, if that's what you got, you might as well have done the time. If you try to bond out, and you just, hey, take my property. I already got all that money, just take. Man, you might as well did the time and then come back to the house and property that you got. But if they just evicted you out your shit like that, nigga, you wouldn't pay. As they say, did you pay your fine? They wouldn't pay no taxes. They wouldn't pay the shit. You feel me? Why rubbish through your shit and take all this? You feel me? Nigga ain't pay no bills. Nigga. I'm telling you. You think you're property, yours, right? The government can take that shit from you with legal actions, of course. If they can just come and pop up and just take your shit. Like, what? Are you stupid? I get the best lawyer in this fucking world to fucking shit in your mouth, nigga. What? Man, I hate the system. I need to go like... I don't know why. I just don't like y'all.
Since I come on home, well, my body's been messed. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me.
That's how far.
Why don't you come on over back away?
What she say?
Did you have to go to jail? Put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer?
Oh, she put her house up for sale. I'm dead.
Catch a tune. I hope you find the right man who fits it for you. You're shopping everywhere. Change the color of your hair. And now you're busy.
Well, she got out of jail. What the hell?
Did you have to pay the fine? Did you dodge another time? Are you still dizzy? Since I've gone home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Won't you come on over that way?
What'd she say? Yeah, let's go.
Ballet.
I don't know this song, but it's lit. I don't even remember who she said the originator of this song was from, but this song, it's a vibe, right? It's about ballet. Yeah, you feel me? I'm rocking with it. I'm messing with it. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know nobody named Valerie. Ain't it a white name? Yeah, I don't know no black people named that name. Not trying to be racist or anything. I'm just trying to, in my, yeah, I don't know nobody. Valerie. It's probably at least one person. I don't know them. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next one, man. Shout out to Grace. I actually like this song and this performance, to be honest with y'all. I was rocking with it. Y'all see, I was dancing. I'm putting my moves in. Even better, man. I would do my thing. But I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. Why these niggas want to pop my tires? Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.